is very interesting here. I'm right now in Pittsburgh, and I believe this is the Allegheny County Courthouse, and it's got a bridge solidly made of sandstone connecting these two sides of the building. And when you look at it, it actually looks more like a Roman or Norman castle from the 11th century than it does look like a 19th century North American structure. So this is now looking at the intersection of 5th Avenue and Ross Street in Pittsburgh. And this is a view straight up 5th Avenue. And I'm just going to walk south now on 5th Avenue. This is the, I can't remember what it was called, Mellon Trust Building or something like that. It's also a pretty fascinating neo-Gothic structure. There's lots of interesting architecture here in Pittsburgh. And let's see, let me give you a more detailed view of this building. Very interesting. There's something historic hidden here in the background as well. And this, once again, is the Allegheny County Courthouse.